A saturated hydrocarbons contain all single one. The molecule is called alkane. It is also nonpolar. It could engage in a combustion reaction. Complete or incomplete depends on oxygen. Complete combustion, oxygen is available to form carbon dioxide after reacting with hydrogen to form water. Let it burn. Combustion, not enough oxygen present. Incomplete combustion, water is to be made first. Carbon monoxide. That is the combustion of alkane. It's funny how some alkane reacts with halogen in a substitution reaction in the presence of UE, such as chlorine gas could react with a methane molecule right now. A chlorine replaces one hydrogen forming chloromethane and also hydrochloric acid, cause the hydrogen left alone bonds with another chlorine. That is how alkane reacts with halogen, forming halogen, no alkane. Initiation forms a free radical, a molecule or atom with a lone electron. And free radical could steal some part of other propagation. Let it change, cycles on. Free radical steals others' heart and make another free radical till termination ends. Two free radical meet and bond together. They become stable, no longer steals other parts.